Right now, a 9-year-old is back home safe while his mother is facing charges. The sheriff's office says he was picked up from his elementary school by his biological mother without permission. Authorities put a bolo out for the child yesterday for a reported kidnapping. Right now, the woman is in custody.